Hello friends, good morning, this is IT. I want to actually display some tactics on how you fix appointment on the phone. Just watch me live as I do this. I'm going to call somebody right now, fix an appointment. Who can we call? 0827210. Okay. So I'm trying to fix an appointment to see this man. Let me see. This is my sales script. I've written what I'll say out. So let me try and fix an appointment to see this man. Just watch me as I do it. Pick. When you are trained, your confidence level is very high, you know. Your skill is high. So it's not picking. Let me try another number. Mr. Steven.
See what you finish my end.
So, when you are trained, your confidence level is so high and your skill, you know, is way at the top. You feel me? Let us try to fix one appointment. Hello, good morning, sir. Am I speaking to Mr. Sunday of Brainfield? Good afternoon, sir. This is Itunu on the line. I came to your school and I dropped a proposal, so I don't know if you have seen it. I'm calling from Standout. I came to your school 2 days ago to drop a proposal. From Standout. Oh, excellent, sir. Sorry to take your time. I just wanted to show you the details of the proposal I dropped. When does it work best to show you, sir? What day? Maybe Monday? Okay, Monday. What time will be good for you, sir? In the afternoon, like 2 or 3, or I just wanted to, so that I'll be able to plan my day. All right, no problem. Perfect, sir. So I would call you before that time. Thank you very much, sir. I appreciate it. I've never met him before. Just fixed an appointment for Monday, 2 p.m. Don't fear. Monday, 2 p.m. Bring fuel. So that's the telephone. Have a telephone. Let me see if I can go on or two. Mr. Okay. You're looking at me. I'm speaking to my people, Standout State University. I'm speaking to them. Okay, let's do another one. Let's see if we can fix another appointment. 08164643. So when you have the training, you are just pumping those phone calls. Your fear is little, your confidence is high, you have your scripts, you know what to say, you know when to close the deal, you know how to fix an appointment, you save yourself call credits, you move the call. So I'm trying to fix an appointment, I fixed one already. Let me see if I can do it. That's the problem. Roy States, Mr. Routine. 08858. Now all these appointments I'm fixing, I'll still go around the place to make prospects about it. This is Mr. Alton, right? It's ringing. Hello, Mr. Rutimi, good afternoon, sir. This is Itunu calling from Standout. How are you doing today, sir? Excellent, sir. Can I take 30 seconds of your time? Exactly. I personally came to your school to drop a proposal. I didn't meet you, so I want to fix an appointment for a day that I can meet you while you're in school, sir. Okay. Always busy. Okay. Okay, so what day will work best for me to call back so that I can check on you? I've been to your school before. We have spoken, but I came to your school to explain some things to you, so I just said let me fix an appointment with you. Alright, should I call you back now? 15 minutes then. Alright. Excellent, sir. I totally appreciate it. Thanks for coming. So, I'm going to record another video, but that's how you move appointments. You feel me? Alright, see you guys.